immediately.
Send a squad to flank him!
While initial experiments have shown promise, we are quickly coming to realize how difficult it is to artificially create Naxxon crystals. Because of the accelerated growth rate, the lattice structures are quite often misaligned, causing a high percentage of them to be useless. But we have overcome that difficulty by growing a large number of crystals and using the Blutschleicher to locate the purest ones.
You can't get through without Wayne. Untie me! Untie me, hurry! I can deactivate the shield for you. Untie me, hurry! I can deactivate the shield for you.
Oh, it's you, Agent Blazkowicz. The Nazis are using a Naxxon crystal at the bottom of this cavern. It is of utmost importance that you retrieve it. While you do that, I'll go and search for an escape route. That door is shielded. You won't be able to get through until the generator is deactivated. What are you waiting for, BJ? Go find the Naxxon crystal.
Keep moving!
Maneuver has been detected. It will be stuck on site.
Thank you. Last week, one of the creatures broke loose and killed an entire squad.
Yeah, it was quite a mess. But don't worry, the handlers can control the creatures. I just wish we had more than
Attention.
Two for the whole facility.
All squads, search for the intruder.
Please, don't shoot! Please, don't shoot!
Escaped.
Don't even joke about that. Those things give me nightmares. I just wish
all
we didn't need them to sniff out the proper
alert.
Crystals. Please don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me!
Reloading!
Grenade out!
reported. All checkpoints are to be at full alert.
Yeah. Promise you made it, BJ! Hurry! Get on the train! It's our only way out!
In hopes of gaining the trust of the Golden Dawn, I went on a mission to investigate a farm where an agent of theirs went missing. I found an underground base where the Nazis were attempting to grow Naxxon crystals. Luckily, I was able to rescue the Golden Dawn agent and make sure that no one would ever use that facility again. The Nazis are investing a huge amount of resources into studying the Black Sun. What is their ultimate goal?